Good morning, Central. Today is Thursday, September 22nd, 2022. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention juniors, sophomores, freshmen, and staff members. Mark your calendars and save the date. Picture Day will be on Friday, September 23rd. Be on the lookout for more details on the yearbook webpage or Instagram.
Attention all students of Central Cabarrus High School. Are you interested in being Miss Central Cabarrus or Miss Freshman, Miss Sophomore, and Miss Junior? Well, we are having the Miss Central Cabarrus pageant October 1st, and right now is the time to sign up. You can sign up using the FBLA webpage or scan the QR code on the posters located throughout the school. Also, you can see Mr. Graham for any questions you may have and information you may need. Hurry, hurry, time is of the essence.
Also, all students that have signed up for the Miss Central Cabarrus pageant, and if you are interested and need more information, please meet in room 145 during third period reconnect this coming Thursday. Information is needed from you and will be given to you, so don't miss it.
CCH Boosters will be in the cafeteria during lunch on Wednesday, September 21st, selling Viking Spirit Work. Come check all the new sweatshirts and grab yours before they're gone.
Spirit Week is coming up from Tuesday the 27th to Friday the 30th. Tuesday is Adam Sandler Day, Wednesday is White Lie Day, Thursday is Wild West vs. West Coast, and Friday is Viking Spirit Day. Outfits must be appropriate and dress code rules must be followed. It's time to vote for the 2022 Homecoming Chorus. Visit the Homecoming website or go to the link above to vote. All students may vote once.
Friday the 30th will be a fun day for the Vikings. Pep rally during fourth period, homecoming tailgate from 4 to 6 with games, food, and fun, and finally our homecoming football game to follow, where the homecoming court winners will be announced at halftime. We hope to see you all there. Check the bit.ly link above for everything related.
Want to come check out FCA?
What's that?
FCA stands for Fellowship of Christian Athletes, but you're not required to be an athlete or member of the sports team to join. FCA is hosting an event called See You at the Pole on Wednesday, September 28th at 6:50 a.m. Join us at the flagpole in front of the school for prayer and fellowship. Breakfast will be provided. Regular FCA meetings will be held every Thursday during weekend at this King's Round, room 79. We hope you'll join us for games, encouragement, and fellowship. Again, you do not need to be an athlete to join FCA.
The Central Cabarrus FFA chapter will be hosting their first meeting Monday, September 19th during first period reconnect in Ms. Parker's room, 166. If you are interested in agriculture and want to have a good time, come out and see what FFA is all about. All those who are enrolled in an agriculture class are also welcome to come. Attention Vikings, do you like to read? Do you like trivia? Do you participate in Battle of the Books at elementary or middle school? Cabarrus County Schools are starting a high school Battle of the Books competition. We are looking for students who would like to be a part of Central's team. Book list and competition dates will be provided later. We just need to get a head count of who is interested. If you have questions or would like to participate, please see Ms. Loma in the Viking Media Center or send her an email.
Your CCHS counselors went to their own version of a college fair and picked up college materials. Students can see those materials and take anything they want. They are available in the Media Center.
DECA will have their first meeting on Friday, September 23rd during fourth period reconnect. Please come to room 404 to register for another great year of DECA. Mr. Buzz Hart looks forward to seeing you.
Hi everyone, my name is Layla and I'm your HOSA co-president. We are looking for new members, so here are a few things you should know if you're interested in joining.
First, you do not have to want to go into the healthcare field to be a part of HOSA. We are looking for members who are interested in helping out the community. Our main goal is community service.
We want our members to contribute ideas of how we can serve our community, curate ideas on campaigns we can do around the school, like our anti-vaping campaign we did last year, and volunteer at the blood donor.
Please tell me in room 200 or Ms. Jones in room 204.
The collect fee is $25 and includes a t-shirt. All forms of payment are due by Friday, September 30th.
Any young lady interested in playing JV or varsity basketball at Central Cabarrus should see Coach Brandon Blaylock in the gym. Preseason workouts begin on September 6th and will last until October. In order to register, you must register via Dragonfly and have a valid physical. Any other questions, please see Coach Blaylock.
The wrestling team is looking for new members. Wrestling workouts will be held on Monday and Wednesday nights from 6:30 to 8 p.m. in the aux gym. Anyone wanting to join the team is welcome to attend. Do you have swimming experience? Do you swim in a summer league or year-round team?
Are you an athlete willing to put in the work to learn a new sport?
Contact Coach Cole Miller and come to our swim interest meeting after school on Thursday, September 29th in room 305.
After the interest meeting, All American Swim will be here to host a suit fitting.
We Please register in Drag and Fly and submit an updated physical as soon as possible to participate in upcoming preseason workouts.
Today's lunch will be mandarin oyster chicken with steamed rice, chicken and vegetable dumplings, steamed broccoli, glazed carrots, frozen fruit cup, and fresh fruit.
The weather for today is a high of 92 and a low of 55.
The SAT word of the day is frankly, which means directly or clearly. Synonyms include openly or straightforwardly. I frankly don't see the point in learning how to drive.
What did one plate whisper to the other plate?
I don't know. What?
Dinner's on me.
Thank you for watching Central, and have a great day.